For a second straight year, the pandemic is heavily influencing city finances. Our community, individuals, families, and businesses continue to struggle under the health and financial burden that has weighed heavily on all of us. The city has likewise faced very difficult decisions as we do our part to carefully protect the services and safety of our community. COVID has been a constant challenge to our operations and mental health. And I want to acknowledge the stress and strain that our city family and the community is under. Our outlook is cautious while being realistic about continuing pandemic impacts on revenue. The city will receive more than $80 million in Federal American Rescue Plan Act funding, some of which will be used to support city services. We're also in the very fortunate position with these and other federal funds to be able to make smart investments to meet immediate needs and anticipate future opportunities. We're in a much better place than we forecasted, and definitely better than it could have been, as the health crisis has continued to be unpredictable. Forecasted general fund revenue is more than $215 million for 2022, nearly $6 million over projections for this year, but still more than $5 million short of pre-COVID trends, and the pandemic impact on the organization is approaching $20 million. I appreciate the work, contributions, and sacrifices everyone is making. We're all carrying burdens never imagined and tackling new obstacles. There have been many agonizing decisions, plenty of trying times, and through it all, we have kept our collective heads up and focused on the outcomes we all desire.